I'm now loading the injector into the charger lever, and just one press and now it's charged. And then I can scale from 0 to 50. If I inject a small dose, I can put it right on that dose. If I inject 0.3 mil, 30 units, I'll put it on 30. If I do 50, same goes for that, just scaling.